painted UK government A330. The government recently painted this aircraft on the 9th of June 2020, and it flew from Cambridge to RAF Brize Norton. I personally think this project looks very, very nice, and I want you to let me know what you think in the comments. Apologies, this video is a little bit shorter than usual, but what else is there to say? It's an awesome aircraft that I look forward to seeing coming into RAF Brize Norton in the future. Check out the blog, check out the vlog, and have a very nice day. Goodbye.